Let's go through the steps for setting up the ExpressVPN app for Windows. For this tutorial, you'll need a computer running Windows 7 or above and an ExpressVPN subscription. If you do not have an ExpressVPN subscription, there's a link in the video description to help you get started. Begin by visiting the ExpressVPN website. Click on My Account. Enter your username and password, then select Sign In. Next, click Download for Windows. Copy the activation code. You'll need it when you open the app. Next, click on the downloadable file to start installing the app. Your computer will ask you if you want to allow this app to make changes to your device. Click Yes. This will complete the installation. The setup process will begin with this welcome screen. Click Continue, Continue, and then Set up ExpressVPN. Your computer will ask you once more if you want to allow the app to make changes to your device. Click Yes. Any subsequent launches of the app will not ask this again. Next, paste in the activation code from earlier and click Sign In. A message will ask you whether you would like ExpressVPN to automatically launch when your computer starts. If you would like it to launch at startup, click OK. Otherwise, click No Thanks. You can adjust these settings later in the app. Another message will ask you if you'd like to allow ExpressVPN to obtain anonymized analytics about your connection. This data never contains personally identifiable information and is only used to help improve our service. Click OK if you'd like to share this data, or No Thanks if you'd prefer not to. Again, you can adjust these settings later on. Now you're free to use the app. By default, the app pre-selects an optimal server location. To connect to that location, click the On button. To disconnect, click the same button again. If you'd like to switch to another location, click on the ellipsis. The recommended list of server locations offers the best connection rates and speeds based on your current location. You can also choose from the All Locations tab, which has drop-down lists of all server locations available. Congrats! You've mastered how to set up ExpressVPN for Windows. Still have questions? ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Don't forget that you can install ExpressVPN on all your devices, including your smartphone, tablet, router, and media streaming device. Also, check out the ExpressVPN Windows playlist to learn about other useful app features. Thanks for watching.